Welcome back to the channel. It's Ken here, bringing you the latest Tesla updates you won't want to miss. Today we've got three huge stories that show just how fast Tesla is evolving: a brand new supercharger program for businesses, next generation AI chips, and the big leap forward in Tesla's energy business with the next Megapack. Stick with me to the end, because all three of these moves could reshape Tesla's future in ways that matter for owners, investors, and fans alike. Section 1, Supercharger for Business. First up, Tesla has officially launched something called Supercharger for Business in the United States. This program allows business owners, whether you run a store, a restaurant, or even a larger facility, to purchase and install Tesla's V3 or V4 superchargers on your property. Here's the kicker. Tesla handles the operations and maintenance for you. They're also guaranteeing the same 97% uptime you'd expect from Tesla's own network. So, what does this mean? From a business owner's perspective, installing a supercharger can literally drive traffic to your location. EV drivers will stop by to charge, spend time in your store while they wait, and that naturally leads to higher customer engagement and likely more sales. From an investor's perspective, this is all about scale. Instead of Tesla paying to build every single supercharger, they're leveraging business partners to accelerate network growth. Every new charger gets integrated into Tesla's navigation system, which increases the visibility and utilization. In short, it's a win-win. Business owners benefit from new customers, and Tesla builds out its charging network even faster without carrying the entire cost burden. Personally, I think this is a fantastic move, and I wouldn't be surprised if a lot of Tesla owners who also happen to be business leaders jump on this opportunity. Section 2, AI5 and AI6 chips. Next, let's talk about Tesla's latest AI chips, AI5 and AI6. Elon Musk recently revealed that the design review for AI5 has been completed, calling it an epic chip. He also said the next generation, AI6, could be the best AI chip ever created. Here's what we know. AI5 is designed to be the most efficient inference chip for models under 250 billion parameters. It offers the lowest cost per unit of silicon and the best performance per watt. AI6 is expected to push those boundaries even further. Now, here's where investors should really pay attention. AI6 is widely seen as the successor to Dojo, Tesla's custom supercomputer. Instead of continuing to pour resources into Dojo, Tesla is pivoting toward these new chips. AI6 will be manufactured at Samsung's Texas facility under a massive $16.5 billion deal. For owners, this matters because more efficient chips directly improve full self-driving and the future of robo-taxis. For investors, it's about independence. By building its own AI chips, Tesla isn't relying on NVIDIA or anyone else for its future in autonomy and robotics. Bottom line, AI5 and AI6 aren't just chips, they're the foundation for Tesla's next decade of innovation. Section 3, Next-Gen Megapack. Finally, let's dive into Tesla Energy. On September 8th, Tesla is expected to unveil the next generation of the Megapack at an event in Las Vegas called Las Megas. The buzz is that this reveal will take place inside the Boring Company's tunnels, a pretty fitting location to showcase the future of energy storage. Currently, Tesla's flagship product is the Megapack 2 XL, with 3.9 megawatt hours of capacity and 1.9 megawatts of power output. These units can be stacked together to stabilize entire power grids. The new generation is expected to go even further in scale and efficiency. The energy side of Tesla is already a massive growth engine. In quarter 2 2025, Tesla deployed 9.4 gigawatt hours of energy storage, generating over $3.4 billion in revenue. That's not just a side hustle anymore. It's becoming a major part of Tesla's bottom line. For owners, it's a reminder that Tesla's energy products, like Powerwall for homes, are part of a much bigger ecosystem that impacts society at large. For investors, it's proof that Tesla is diversifying beyond cars and tapping into one of the most critical markets of the future, renewable energy infrastructure. So keep an eye on this Megapack reveal. It's not just a product update. It's Tesla showing us its blueprint for the future of global energy. So to recap today's big stories, Supercharger for Business could transform how quickly Tesla expands its network while boosting local businesses. AI5 and AI6 chips set Tesla up to dominate in self-driving and robotics with homegrown silicon. And the next-gen Megapack shows that Tesla's energy business is scaling into a true powerhouse. Taken together, these updates make one thing crystal clear. Tesla is no longer just a car company. It's becoming a full-stack technology company, combining EVS, AI, and energy into one integrated vision of the future. But what do you think? Which of these three developments do you see as the most impactful? Charging, AI, or energy? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. That's all for today's video. If you found this breakdown helpful, make sure to hit that like button. And if you're new here and want to stay on top of everything Tesla, don't forget to subscribe. I post Tesla updates every single day, so you'll never miss a thing. Thanks so much for watching, and until next time, let's keep enjoying life with Tesla. Before we wrap up, let me take a moment to introduce myself. I drive a Tesla Model Y, and at home, I've installed a Tesla Powerwall, so I actually charge my car with solar energy. I truly believe Tesla is shaping the future, and that's why I share the latest news and insights here on this channel. I'm from Japan, but I want to connect with Tesla fans all around the world. That's why I also create an English version of my videos. YouTube now lets you switch the audio into your own language, so you can enjoy it in whatever language you prefer. Most of all, I'd love to connect with Tesla fans everywhere so we can support Tesla together. I also share updates on X, so feel free to follow me there and let's connect. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to this channel. I'd really appreciate it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.